Hello guys, and welcome to second episode of Call of Duty World War 2. So let's continue to clear bunkers. Let's go. And this will be third bunker. One. Okay, grenade.
Yes, sir.
Picked up ammunition, so that's good. Okay, this guy is dead.
I'm going in.
You are dead. I see you, and you, and you. See you or not? Where are he? I know. This will be the last one. Okay. I don't know, should I throw grenade at them, but I think they are killable. Oh my god, he almost killed me.
That's the first aid kit.
Where are you? Give me.
Toss it.
On it.
Okay. Let's go. So where are next bunker? It's here. It's so close. So let's go.
Somebody help!
No, 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 no. Oh my god. I killed our guy. Okay, it's last one.
Daniels, you and Zussman clear the last bunker. Rally.
Okay,
the
now
block.
We are with Zussman alone, and one bunker is up ahead us.
All right, Zussman.
So
one more.
We got this, Daniels.
Let's go with him. That's it. Let's reload and go in. Nobody is killed.
Move up, move up.
Here we go.
Okay. He attacked us. Okay.
Zussman!
Okay, Zussman is hurt. let's one. Okay. Let's go. And F. Okay. We killed him. Let's go for him. Okay.
Come here, buddy. I can't walk. Oh shit. Get me the fuck
out
of here.
We need to save Zosman.
We're gonna get you out of here. Stay with me.
Okay, we need to drag him out.
We've got to get over to that CCP.
Okay.
On your left.
Okay. Let's use medic and let's go behind this wall.
We gotta take cover.
How many?
Too many.
Where are you? And this is third. Okay.
We're clear. Come on.
Let's
call
go.
That fucking clear.
Keep your head down.
Did you get them?
They keep coming.
Watch
three
out.
Down.
He's down.
Okay,
let's
he
move.
Saved us. That's nice from him. Let's drive him.
I got you. Fuck.
Oof. This is gonna hurt.
We can get down here.
Let's use another medic to be
I
safe.
Gotcha.
That's
stay
it.
Down.
Three down.
Oh man, I'm bleeding out.
Just keep pressure on it.
Almost there.
And we need to go up.
Come on up here, move, move.
Okay.
Okay, stay with me. Medic!
I need morphine.
He's so hard.
You gotta hang on. Those girls in Paris are waiting for you.
Really?
Of course they are.
How about another look at your girl?
You kidding me?
It's okay. I can't see shit. I'm just gonna rest right here.
No. You have to stay awake. Hey.
Daniels.
I'm here.
Help me.
I need a goddamn medic! I got this! Go!
Okay, we need to go.
You'll take care of him. I need you with me, Daniels. Listen up! There's a GPF cannon by the farmhouse up the road. It's tearing up the beach. Let's move! We'll come back for you. Check your ammo and grenades!
Okay, let's go.
You heard him. Up the road now!
Move it up!
Come on. Okay.
Got ammo for you, Private.
Going slower than forward.
When we get to the farmhouse, be ready to engage.
Move fast! They're showing that beach of shit!
Get me in the hayloft! Take cover! Hit the MG!
I'm trying, but I don't see... Okay. I hit him. so we can go. Okay, another one. Get back. I didn't see what
Crouch inbound.
I can't let them retake the cannon.
Hold the position. Nobody gets through.
Okay.
Here they come. Open fire. Someone get on the MG.
Stop them. This is a bad idea.
Toss it out a grenade! Smoke grenade!
I think okay, I need to get down. Okay, we need to destroy this.
Fire the hole!
Let's run.
Good work, Daniels. Alright, fellas, rally on me to the assembly point. Pearson, go! I'll need a casualty report.
Okay, we need to go to Zosman.
Daniels.
He gonna be all right?
Yeah, he taped them up pretty good.
Should have stayed on the boat.
Well, now he tells us.
Hey, what you did back there, I owe you.
I say we're even.
We'll see this through.
To the end?
To the end.
Beachhead secured. We'll bivouac at the second hedgerow after the ridge.
Welcome to the Bloody First. You're a long way from Texas, farm boy.
None of us could have prepared for that. But you came through when it counted.
Thanks, sir.
You'll be all right, sir.
Thank you. Yes, sir. Of course, I will.
I don't know who the hell decided this was the best way to retake Europe, but I'll guarantee you one thing. They weren't on the beach with us this morning.
Okay, guys, I think this is end of this episode.